Hey guys, welcome back to another Let's Play. Today we're gonna check out Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PlayStation 5. And I'm also testing out the 3D Pulse headset right now. Check out the 3D audio and what's up. And I'm using its directional microphones. Let me know how the sound quality is, if it's good or not, at least we're testing it out. Let's check out Spider-Man, guys. Can't wait. Let's check out the loading, everything about this. Let's see. Balanced experience of challenge, yeah, sounds good. I like it normal. HDR on, of course. Yeah, see, it says headphones. Fidelity graphics mode, this is the one we want to check out. This is a 30 frames per second mode, graphical features like ray tracing, enhanced lighting, additional visual effects, temporal technique to provide an extra high quality picture from a 4K resolution base. This is the default. Performance, oh man, 60 frames per second without graphical features like ray tracing has. They'll provide 4K lower resolution base. Okay, we're gonna check out fidelity. We're gonna check out the default mode. And then maybe we'll switch it around as well. Alright. Let's start. Let's do this, guys. Oh man, I can't wait. You gotta be kidding me, man. As soon as you press start, no loading. How is that even possible? Oh man, this soundtrack is awesome.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
So cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
The convoy.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, snap. This is awesome, man. The haptic feedback is pretty cool so far. But the adaptive triggers. Now that's where you feel there's a swing when you press the swing. Feel the pressure. Oh man, this feels awesome. The game is stunning.
Oh.
Oh man, I could do this all day. Swinging around Harlem. Whoa.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Throwing up the wall. Guys, I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much. I'm just geeking out right now. I'm playing Spider-Man Miles Morales.
You here? Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on.
They had to make sure you see that he recycled there.
Big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
This is so cool seeing both Spider-Man swinging next to each other. Uh-oh.
It's secure!
Interrupting Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down!
Helix 2 is going down!
That's a lot of damage, man. For us to be the hero.
Helix 2 is
and because this much
no
damage,
casualties.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Is that a Rhino?
Hello,
nice.
Hey, he's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through, please. No. All right then.
Nice. Oh, that's cool.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Oh, damn. Wrong time to take a selfie, buddy.
That's not good.
Oh, damn. He's got quite the throw, guys.
Yeah, I got this.
You take it away, careful.
Oh, whoa, wait, that's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny.
Oh, boy. That was a Somniac sign. I saw that.
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Uh-oh. Ooh, we got first PlayStation 5 Spider-Man Miles Morales trophy, guys. J. Jonah Jameson.
Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jeremiah! Yeah. Right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Oh boy.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Oh, guys, nuts! Oh, damn!
Pete, are you okay?
No! No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. From the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
You got Alexei.
No.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man. Honestly, I kind of agree with the cops. We are kind of making things worse here.
Gotta stop these guys!
Oh man.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Where is he? Where the hell are they? Shooting at. Oh my God, there he is.
Pete needs me. I gotta move. Spider-Man, you good?
Venom punch. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Attack air, dodge enemies, standard.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
What an opening to a game so far. Love a battle.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Oh. Come on, one more time. There we go.
Hey, in the future, just do the time.
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
How much more of a bad guy could you get?
Bio-electricity.
That guy, screaming bad guy at you.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night with a pinnacle. Shining on my brother alone, put those on the game.
Man, this is hype. The access the skill tree. I've leveled up and earned a skill point. So where did you gain enough experience point? Go finish the enemies and get more. Unlock it, okay. Which ones do we want? Let's do the venom. Bam. Yeah, what we should do now? Let's try out performance mode. Changing setting will require you start from the last checkpoint. Oh man, nah, I don't want to ruin that moment. All right, we'll try it again.
Yo, Genki, dude, Rhino, what?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment, okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related.
and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus.
This is epic, guys. Oh, man. This is so good.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you.
Is it the famous black suit?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Huh.
Whoa.
No, I expected.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
We got the tracksuit. Oh, the Spider-Verse suit. Oh, man, look at that. That's so cool. All right, for now, we're going to follow the story mode here. Use this mode to leap into the Spider-Verse. Huh. We'll check that out later. Let's not have...
This is only half of the present.
Check it out.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This pe-
You know what? Now we'll try. Oh, sorry. Performance mode. See how fast it was. That was so fast.
Hey, how you doing tonight, Spider-Man?
Oh, man. Guys, this is the way to play Spider-Man. Oh man, do you feel the graphical difference in resolution? But this 60 frames per second, oh man, it's worth it. It's so smooth. Amazing.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
What is that spider thing? Ah, I think he's just telling me where to go.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat.
Mm-hmm.
Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Aim is one of those block most attacks, verbal air, launch attacks, and whip throws.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. Now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is
oh
legit.
Yeah.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Combat simulation is active.
How do you lock on enemies? Get up there, Miles.
Another key spider skill, disarming.
All right.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total
duper. It is feel satisfying.
Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Okay.
Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Woo! Slam! Classic.
I love the notifications on the PS5. It just tells you where what's happening.
Oh, yeah.
Tech gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
What are the odds?
Hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, great pass. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a whip. That's a straight-up burn.
Practice ain't consuming. Oh, yeah, you got caught. That's a blood out.
Get Peter Pan down here!
Where's the guy with the gun?
That one felt good.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh yeah. Man, I don't know. PlayStation 4's Spider-Man. I planned them that one. I don't know if this was the one I'm gonna also get the plan for. I gotta check the trophies. I probably will. I'm just a psycho. I'm crazy.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Venom is a bit confused because I keep thinking of the Spider-Man villain Venom. I'm telling you guys, check out which mode is good for you. Whatever you pick, you're gonna have a great time. This game is absolutely phenomenal. Spider-Man is back. better than ever on the PlayStation 5. It runs beautifully well, just looks great. And that's the first about half an hour or so of the game I wanted to share with you guys. And I hope you had a nice time. And if you liked the video, please make sure to share, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Take care. Bye.